Hello everyone, and without wasting any time, let me discuss that CBSE has changed its date sheet. Previously, class 10th had examination from 4th May till 7th June, which is same, but for class 12th, the ending date is 14th June. You can definitely download the new date sheet from the description box. Okay, so you need to pay attention that for class 12th, it starts from 4th May but will end on 14th June. Now if I talk about some changes, then for class 10th, the change is that maths exam has been shifted from 21 May to June 2, 2021, and if I talk about class 12th, the physics exam has been changed from 13 May to June 2, and there are some other important changes also. To get such updates, do not forget to subscribe Being Bookish channel, because you will get all the updates here. And I wish you all from my channel best of luck. Don't panic, don't worry about the changes. Be focused towards your studies and be focused towards your examination. Okay, friends, thank you.